Welcome back to Bryan Basketball. Here we are Friday night. We made it through the week, guys. Let's celebrate with some free cards. What y'all say? Did y'all watch the NBA draft last night? And who we picked? Oh, Chet Holmgren? I guess like the football coach, Holmgren. Did y'all notice what number he had on? Huh? Well, hey. Do y'all know who that is? Y'all know who this was? I think a few people are starting to figure it out. I don't know if you can see it. Can you see it? Woo! Oh, that reminds me of an old joke. I better not tell it. Can y'all see that? Devin Mason. When he played for the Oklahoma City Thunder, he wore number 34. Maybe Hogan needs to call him and see. Anyway, we got stuff up here. Let's take a look at our free cards. What y'all say? Sing along, guys. What you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe long. Hey! Ho! Hey ho! Ho ho! Cool cards, huh? Cool cards! And how I got the mirror set up, you can see the front. Isn't that cool? Magic mirror on the wall, sure enough. Am I able to block my own face? Sure enough. This channel's not about me, it's about the cards. Maybe a little music. Amy, what you wanna do? I'm going to throw in a bonus card. Y'all want these? This freaked me out. Tell you what, guys, that one there rated up with the Exorcist for me. Make you little creepy crawlies. Well, what'd y'all think? Was that fun? I think it was. And I'm entering that CBE. I'm coming for you, Dave. I'm coming for you, Cole. I'm coming for you, Rose City. Y'all don't know what's in store for y'all. Y'all don't know what's in store. I'm the champ. I'm a champ. I'm a chump, maybe. Hey, we got messages. Oh, you know what? I asked Mike if he can combine those cards. All right, he says, look, EPAC daily free cards can't be combined. Look at your view collection. If you see zero each card, you can combine. Look at hockey series. Let me see. All right. Let's see. All right. Look at the Hockey Series 1. You need 10 cards combined. When you look at the free pack daily cards, you will see a zero good one card for purple cards. Well, isn't that interesting? Well, I know I redeemed, I was able to redeem some of those Blizzard cards. All right, well, let's see what you're trading me, Mike. Good info. All right. He wants his Ben Simmons back. He's going to give me a... I think you might be a secret viewer. I don't know. I don't know, Mike, guys. It's not Low Roller. Low Roller's already told me he's not Mike. So, that's why he's trading us. It's accepted. Let's go over there and rate it. I appreciate the info, Mike. Well, that's a game changer, really. I mean, if you can't do nothing but collect, well, you know what, guys? I still like collecting. Y'all like collecting? It don't matter if you can combine them or not. I know I was able to redeem some. I might show that sometime. There we go. I'm sorry if it was too loud. Or maybe you just prefer to hear that over me. Well, that's good information, Mike. I definitely need to look into it more. That zero deal is what you're saying, huh? I don't. There's Jamari Smith. And that's all for that. And let's go ahead and open up a free pack. And got the sound turned off tonight. You're not going to be a whoosh. But maybe. Whoosh. Here you go. Well, see, we got another one of them. All right. What's he saying, a zero? I don't understand. Maybe I'm just silly. Because I can go show all my stuff and go to descending and go to the most recently added. And I know I've got two of those. And it says two. You own two. Purple parallels. Well, anyway, let's hop over there. I'll have to read into that more. Comc. See if we sold anything. This whole thing started off with me just checking Upper Deck every night and opening up something for free and checking Comc. Along with just talking to people and talking about the hobby and what's going on, like the CBC. If y'all ever wanted to see how I designed that hat, guys, right there it is. See how I went almost a half of it? Then I took that little ring right there and then I made a couple of lils down there on the bottom that stick to my neck so it don't roll around on my head. Just have to have a certain size of head, maybe a big head. Thanks for tuning in. Cowboys, keep them pistols firing. I'll see y'all at 9:15.